it's frightening. You see right through the mess inside me. And you call me out to pull me in. You tell me I can start again. And I don't need to keep on hiding. I'm fully known and loved by you. You won't let go. No matter what I do. And it's not one or the other. It's hard truth and ridiculous grace to be known, fully known and loved by you. I'm fully known and loved by you. It's so like you to keep pursuing. It's so like me to go astray. But you guard my heart with your truth. The kind of love that's bulletproof. And I surrender to your kindness. Oh, I'm fully known and loved by you. You won't let go.
No matter what. You, Dillon, and you, Sarah, have agreed to marry each other and have declared this intention before God and in the presence of these witnesses. I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may now kiss your bride.
How real, how wide, how rich, how high is your heart? I cannot find the reasons why you give me so much. How real, how wide, how rich, how high is your heart? Now I cannot find the reasons why you give me so much. I'm fully known, fully known and loved by you. You won't let go, no, you won't let go, no matter what I do. It's not one or the other. It's hard truth and ridiculous grace to be known, fully known and loved by you. I'm fully known and loved by you.